This midday, the City of Lafayette is halting construction on Loeb Stadium to keep workers and the community safe and healthy. The suspension of construction will be effective Friday, April 3rd, this coming Friday. It will continue until further notice. The closure comes just days after Governor Holcomb's statewide stay-at-home order. Lafayette leaders broke ground on the new Loeb Stadium project back in August. Construction was expected to be finished by the end of 2020.